How to cook corn on the cob in less than 5 minutes.
Whenever you are feeling corny, grab a whole corn on the cob with the husk on and microwave it for 4 minutes. I use this trick when I want to eat fresh corn without having the long wait time of boiling or steaming corn. Cut off the end and the corn easily slides out. How do you cook your corn?
Microwave corn. It's that easy.